a city truck. He's got a pile in the front, but he's got a whole load of salt. And he's dropping it. Every once in a while, he just turns it on and he drops salt. It's just like dropping fertilizer. They drop it because that's what melts the snow. So there's no snow on the road, but they just do it to keep it. You know what they're doing this though? Because at night, what happens is it can still get icy. So it stays and it keeps it wet. They just make sure they keep a good level of salt.
Is that enough?